Welcome to Red Flab again. This is episode 2, and my experiment now is from my book, Molecule Mayhem, and it's Pop-Up Chemistry Chaos. Today, we're doing experiment number 2 in hot water. It says, want to see the difference in energy between hot and cold? Take 2 cups of one with very cold water and the other carefully with hot water. Add a drop of food colouring to each. While the colour in the hot water spreads quickly, it hardly moves in the cold water. The hot ones go much faster than the cold ones again, because the cold one's still having time. In the hot water, the molecules have more energy in, and in the cold water, it has less energy, so it takes longer to spread, and this one takes less time to spread. Thank you for watching Red's Lab. And this book is Molecule Mayhem, Pop-Up Chemistry Chaos.